Now, playing tonight, we have the star of the new miniseries, The Kennedys After Camelot. It's Katie Holmes. And from HBO's Girls, Andrew Rannells, ladies and gentlemen. And this is the All right, I'll make sure that happens. All right, no problem. This is the first puppy up for grabs tonight. This is Gary Frick Jr. right here, everybody. Now, here's how the game works. It's like a puppy theme tonight. Here's how the game works. I'll be asking both of you animal trivia questions, okay? If you answer correctly, you'll win a golden retriever puppy. If you answer incorrectly, your opponent gets the puppy. Most puppies wins. Katie, you're up first. Here's the question.
Okay.
What animal has an eye bigger than its brain? Is it A, an ostrich, B, a blue whale, or C, a ring-tailed lemur?
It's a blue whale.
That is incorrect. I'm so sorry. The correct answer is ostrich.
I get a puppy!
Do you get a puppy? Andrew gets a... Yeah, it's
your puppy. My God.
I know, just smell...
Thanks,
smell.
Katie.
Oh, hey. Thanks, Katie.
Come here, come
we
here.
Love you.
Come here.
Our next question is for you, Andrew. It
yes.
is. Besides apes, what is the only other animal that will laugh when tickled? Is it A, a dolphin, B, a cockatiel, or C, a rat?
Oh, God. Dolphin.
That is incorrect.
Ugh.
The correct answer is a rat.
Ew.
Someone
who wants to tickle a rat?
I didn't say they wanted to, but some there's scientists that have research and they have to do. Oh,
no.
Oh, because you got it wrong. I get it.
Yep.
That sound means it's time for double pupperty.
Oh, gosh. Oh, God.
The questions. Questions are now worth two puppies. Watch out, buddy. Hey, be cool there, buddy. All right, this question is for Katie. What animals communicate with each other using a complex series of body movements known as the waggle dance? Is it A, birds of paradise, B, bees, or C, seahorses?
A.
You're gonna go A?
A.
Birds of paradise?
Yeah.
No. I'm sorry, that is incorrect. The correct answer is bees.
Oh.
Bees do the waggle dance.
I get two puppies!
You get two more puppies. You have three. Andrew, you have three puppies. Oh.
That was
it's like
not...
puppy Jenga. Come here.
Oh, my God.
Puppy Jenga.
Come here.
Okay. All right, this next...
Stay close.
This next question.
Do you have your shots?
Yes.
They all have their shots?
They do,
okay,
yeah.
Great.
This next question goes to Andrew. It says, J. Fred Muggs was the mascot and co-host of The Today Show in the 1950s. What type of animal was he? Was he A, a bulldog? Was he B, a peacock? Or was he C, a chimpanzee?
I'm gonna go with peacock.
Because it's NBC, that would be incorrect. It was a chimpanzee. J. Fred Muggs was a chimpanzee. Katie, you get two puppies.
Oh!
Wow.
Ready?
This is a very close game.
This really is. I really thought I had that.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, you did, right?
It was too much. What is it? What is it?
Oh, he's licking. He's licking it.
Oh,
he wants to talk to you. Oh, yeah. He wants to talk to you. Oh, my God.
Oh.
You know what that sound means? It's similar to the other sound, but it's different.
God.
Should have added a different sound. That sound means that it's time for final pupperty. This is for all of your opponents' puppies.
They sure smell
end
like
the game.
Puppies.
So it's 3-3. Okay. Here we go. You can pick up your iPads if you can, next to your chairs. This is the numbers question, okay? You'll write down your answers, and whoever's closer to the correct answer is the pup quiz champion. No secrets, no hints.
Tell me what it is.
No helping.
Okay.
All right, ready? Here we go.
Come on. Oh, my gosh, you're so cute.
Roughly, how many pet corgis has Queen Elizabeth had during her reign? Nope, no hints.
Wait.
Okay. Here we go. Oh, oh my. Did you? Is everyone done?
Yeah. Yeah.
Andrew, what did you write down?
38.
38. Katie, what did you write down?
Oh,
26. The correct answer is 32. Andrew Reynolds is the winner. Katie, I'm sorry. But I had to take these puppies away from you.
Oh, my gosh.
And give them to Andrew. Here's one more puppy. One more puppy for you.
Oh, my gosh.
And then, I'm sorry to do this to you. Here's another one.
Oh, yes.
And then, here's...
I'm allergic.
The last puppy. No, here he comes.
I'm sorry, Katie.
Yes, there you go, little baby. Oh, my God. Congratulations. Our thanks to Katie Holmes, Andrew Reynolds, and all these adorable puppies.